Shinkoku. Our long struggle against the Goma shall come to an end tonight. The powerful demigods purge our world of the impure Goma. The life-giving mantra is one with you.
With these great fears! forgotten that I am most concerned when the beauty of destruction is before me.
My strategies are flawless. There is no need for us to be on the front. You need but sit back and wait on victory.
How you two became generals is beyond me.
Commander Daves, sending reinforcements directly to the front lines.
Things such as this that bring temporary peace is a waste of my time.
Bromastra? But Commander, it is not yet fully charged.
In its current state, it will be able to demonstrate its true capability.
And time is what must grow stone to stand in walls, to save its attention. Not just for this battle.
Is an instrument of destruction I would love to hear played.
As you wish, Commander.
Hear me now. Let this blast herald the coming of a new world order.
Serious we are about winning!
Behold! It is Vritra!
Yeah!
this.
Troubles you?
I could not kill it.
No one can kill Vlitra. You should be grateful you were able to subdue it. We have suffered more casualties than ever, but it will not be back for a while. You should rest.
Due to General Asura's efforts, Vlitra has subsided.
priestess Mithra lent her power to the Shinkoku army, and all of Gaia rejoiced at the victory over Vlitra. But this time of celebration did not last, for in the shadows of victory, the wheels of betrayal had already been set in motion, one that would shake the very foundation of Shinkoku.
Asura! Father!
You're safe.
I am.
Welcome home, Father.
Thanks.
General Asura. The Emperor summons you. He awaits your presence in the throne room.
I wonder if he's going to present you with a medal for defeating Vlitra.
She's right. You mustn't keep the Emperor waiting.
All right.
Insurrection! Treachery! Treason! Traitor! General Asura has gone mad! Treachery! Traitor!
No! There must be some mistake! I don't understand. What the hell's happening?
Asura! You traitorous filth!
No. It wasn't me.
Silence! Enough of your lies! I shall purify the likes of you myself.
Damn you!
Release! Damn it! I'm innocent!
Stop!
still got it in you. Let us cut to the chase.
I'll kill you myself!
Asura. Save her.
I will save your strength.
Thank you.
labeled a traitor, with his wife killed and his daughter taken from him. All he has left is his wrath. Refusing to die, Asura awakens in a strange world. There, a small mysterious spider appears and begins to guide him, spurring Asura to make his way back to his world.
Awake at last, are we?
Where am I?
Well, this is Naraka. But I won't bother explaining because I doubt you would understand. So for now, let's just say you are having a bad dream.
Who are you?
Good question. Not the right one. The right question would be, who are you?
I...
Start climbing then, I. However, I would be careful. I trust I need not tell you what would happen should you fall. That's it. Up you go. Yes, there is a reason why you must continue to climb, isn't there? You may have forgotten why, but the flame inside you still burns. That's it. Keep going, Asura!
Asura! These are our enemies. The Impure Goma. Let's see what you make of them. I never said stop!
But a pup like you won't be able to use your attack to beat it. I can use it at that white.
Life!
the spirit?
Ha ha! Not bad! I think you've got it! But even a monkey can do that! Let's see if you can read your opponent's moves and counterattack!
Yeah.
That'll be all for today.
My name is Asura.
Yes, that is your name, Asura. Save the world. Are you satisfied with being a cog in his machine? Or you could just curl up and die right here.
Shut up.
Hmm? Well, what's the matter? Have I angered you?
Not you.
Not me? Crying? In Naraka? There is nothing to hear but the sound of my voice. Your world, Gaia. 12,000 years have passed since you were here last. But that's nothing to a demigod like yourself, now is it?
Is this how you save the world? This place looks like hell.
After a long slumber, Asura awakens on Gaia. 12,000 years have passed. The world he knew was no more, yet nothing had changed. The struggle between the humans and the Goma continued to rage. As Asura witnesses the Goma attack a village, a familiar face appears.